Alright, so here's the L series. Not very stable back. Tips over pretty easy. But going forward, you have to get it. You have to tip it quite a ways. It doesn't really want to fall forward. So if it's going to fall on you, it's more likely going to fall backwards. Now with the A series, claim is that it's more stable. However, similarly, it falls forward pretty easy. But it's more stable backwards, the opposite of the L series. So the tip over just as easy, just depends on which direction.